into the country, right, they've already broken our laws and they should not be allowed access to our country. So, yeah, there needs to be strict border controls going forward, and Kerry Airport is no exception to that rule.
So look, if you vote number one for me, Michelle Keane,